Non-traumatic causes of the ovascular necrosis is can be idiopathic. It can be due to the use of steroids. It can also be due to the sickle cell disease and Caisson's disease. It may be due to the Gaucher's disease as well as the lupus erythematosus. Maybe due to the radiation therapy as well as the alcoholism and the hyperlipidemia.